Hi children, happy morning. How are you all? I'm so happy to see you again. Today we are going to discuss about festivals of India. You know kids, India is an amazing country with people speaking different languages like Hindi, Tamil, Kannada and many more, right? India is a secular country. You know why? There are people following different religions together living as one family because we all are Indians. Yes. So there are so many religious festivals in India. Today we are going to see a few of them. Are you ready? Yes. Come, let's see. Let's see the first festival, that is Diwali. Yes. Diwali is the festival of, tell me. Yeah, Diwali is the festival of lights. It comes in which month? Yeah, Diwali comes in the month of November. Okay kids, tell me, what do you all do on Diwali day? Yeah, we decorate our house with lights, diyas, right? We burst firecrackers. We give gifts to our friends and neighbors, right? And we eat yummy sweets like gulab jamun, jalebi. Yummy. So kids, the story about Diwali is the success of good power over bad power. That is the victory of lights over darkness. So kids, you like to celebrate Diwali? Yes, I do like to celebrate Diwali. Okay, come, let's see what is the next festival. Are you ready? Yes, come, let's go. What is that sound? Yeah, Santa is coming with lot of Christmas gifts for everyone. Yes, it's Christmas time. Tell me, Christmas falls in which month? Yeah, Christmas falls in the month of December. It is the birthday of Jesus. Look, so nice. So during Christmas time, we decorate our home with Christmas trees, crepe, and we hang a beautiful star in front of our house, right? Yeah, so Christmas is a festival of happiness and yeah, peace. I love Christmas. What about you? Yes. Come, let's see the next festival. Are you ready? Yes, let's go. The next festival is Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr comes at the end of Ramadan. Do you know kids, during Ramadan, we do fasting from sunrise to sunset. That means we don't eat any food during that time. And on Eid al-Fitr day, we give a lot of help to the poor who don't have food, money and dress. So good, right? So, Eid al-Fitr is a festival of sharing and caring. So, my children, are you ready to share? Yeah, good job. So, my children, each festival of India talks about doing good, bringing happiness and caring others. So what we have to do? Yeah, always do only good things. Always be cheerful and happy. And help those who really need your support. Promise? Yes, that's it. So my cuties, I hope you all enjoy the session. See you soon. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye.